All right, you guys, you probably won't see this reaction until much, much later. Very busy, but I am excited to see the Deadpool 2, the trailer. That's the name of it. Let's see what this is all about.
Strong eyes.
Beautiful girlfriend.
Sorry, I'm late. I was running up all the gluten in world launching space where you cannot hurt us ever again.
Kiss me like you miss me, right?
Oh, what snap.
In the foxicle is this?
My name's Cable. Perfect kid.
What? The kid?
Movie guy.
Ooh. Dang.
Kids give us a chance to be better than we used to be. He needs you.
You're a lot smarter than I look. I let Cable kill this kid. But I can't do this alone.
You can speak up. It's hard to hear you with that pity dick in your mouth.
We're gonna form a super duper fucking group. Made them tough, morally flexible, and young enough to carry their own franchise for 10 to 12 years.
Ooh.
We'll be known as X-Force.
Isn't that a little derivative?
You're absolutely right.
Now, let's go get our fuck on.
Don't call it a comeback!
Dang!
Tell me they got that in slow motion.
Doing the right thing is messy.
Dang!
You want to fight for what's right? Sometimes you have to fight dirty. That is why Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is pure pornography.
Oh, God, I wish I finished college.
It lives up to the hype. Plus, plus.
Fuck it. They probably won't even make it 3.
Yeah, why would they? Stop it, 2. You killed it.
Yo, that's actually really dope. That actually looks really funny, really good, really entertaining. If I can't say nothing else. But, yeah, let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Talk to y'all later. Keep it locked. JVS, we ain't gonna stop. Peace, guys.